Get up that ledge. Time to jump.
Hey there, pretty boy! Come get some! Hey, silky drawers! Talking to you! You want some of this, sissy?
No, the reason that jump works is because there's just like a little piece of like collision on the wall. It's not like the vegetation, it's just like a random piece of collision.
Gotta get this clown onto that wooden platform.
Okay, second try. This part is RNG, so gotta hope for good RNG. Oh, come on. Sometimes they do this. That's really annoying. Now, if he doesn't go in the next, like, 30 seconds, I'm just gonna reset. Lost like 40 seconds there.
Someone's coming. I can lay a fuzzle trap in front of that.
Honestly, that's like the worst part of the tutorial, is that you can just waste time for it. Next level dialogue. Yeah, 420. It's a good time. Not really, but so yeah, I would have saved time if it weren't for the RNG. There we go. Yesterday I was messing that jump up a lot, or not yesterday, but the day before.
else over there? Somebody over there?
Been.
Saw something move. Somebody over there?
Wagons.
You want some of this, sissy? Somebody over there?
Well, I have push to talk on. I was a little slow, because I didn't get him.
Hey, who's that? Hey, Silky, you're mine! Hey there, pretty boy, come get some! Come get some! Hey,
Silky, you're somebody!
This is pretty good so far.
I saw something move. What was that? There you are! Who's that, boy? Hey, who's that? There you are!
Now those wagons are.
The only problem with quick saving is that it lags the game sometimes. Saved most of my time I lost. I lost a few seconds because I missed, but that's not a big deal. That's good.
Over there.
This is a really good pace for this split.
Now that's how dukes go down.
What colors did you figure out? Gold very easily. Wow. Wasn't too bad. I messed up the skip a few times, but it's still okay.
Thank you.
That's actually a pretty good split considering I messed up. This next boom bat jump, I've been practicing. That was a perfect move out jump. Good split so far. Good gold here. Pretty good menuing. We're at a good pace. This boom bat jump is going to be the decider of the split. first try. Oh my god, that's so good. That was good. Got past that without slowing down. Okay, this next split is RNG. This kinda sucks, but we can probably get a good split here. And that was a good gold. Because of that, I got the boom bat jump on the first try.
Oh,
That was pretty good. And I have pretty good health, so that'll save like a second. Great run so far. Go for the moat leap there. Knocked that suicider away pretty well. Crap. That shot lowered my health way too much. Gotta wait for health. That's enough. Sometimes you get unlucky. This was a little slow, but that's okay. Not too bad of a time loss considering I died.
Yeah.
If I can get a good explosive split, then this will be a pretty good run. Perfect rope launch.
Switch to your infrared, boys! He's hiding in the bushes!
I haven't bonked there before, that was weird. Oh, please don't kill me. Okay, good. Didn't die. Lost my bunny hops towards the end of that tunnel, but that's okay.
One day I'll start. Hey, who's that?
They didn't shoot me very much there.
I bet he's here to steal the boss's loot.
Side, get back! I've never kept that guy long alive for so long. That was kind of weird.
Someone's down here!
First try is so good. Am I gonna gold here? Didn't mean to press tab there. Well, that sucks that I Lost the bunny hops. That's, I have such a hard time with that jump.
Oh, you better watch out, stranger. There's a giant snake just past here.
It's fine, we're ahead by about 10, so it's not the biggest deal.
If I was a giant slig, where would I be hiding?
I'm only like 10 seconds behind-ish. I think it's because I was had some bad menuing, because I'm a little nervous. Okay, let's hopefully I can get through all these without getting stopped. One. Okay, good job, all three. A little slow.
Hey, you guys keep this clown busy! Who the hell? Let's get left and back to the bounty store, cashing in.
There's so many boom bats there. I kind of missed a bunch of shots there just because I was afraid they were going to go away. Had a little bit of lag there, that was kind of weird. Don't usually lag that much at that part. again? Come on. I need to practice that more. I always feel so slow without the bunny hops here. I did die, but I'm still good pace. That was a good takedown too. I think at most I'm gonna lose like 10 seconds to my PB here. Could be more actually, I don't know. But next we have Fatty, and I have like a minute time save there. Could be 2 minutes ahead after the split. I played it safe there because I didn't trust myself.
was over there. What's that sound?
Got enough boom bats, got high stamina and health. This is gonna be pretty good. I won't forget to quick save. Wasn't too bad, we're saving time. Okay, I dropped the double jump, but that's okay. Saving them, or losing a little bit of time because of that. Oh, I thought I was gonna bonk there. Got a little scared. Now we've got the end game, and then we should PB.
Squishes! That's the scariest thing I've ever seen. I hope he doesn't see it. I can't believe I'm too steep in town.
I can't believe we got a sneak in town. Shoot him up. There's a big bounty for that sneak. Say that out loud. He can hear us. He can't understand us. He's a stupid sneak. Hey, keep shooting him to know how to sneak away.
Decent RNG. Yeah, he gets four legs after before that fight with the guys. Steve. That was a pretty good split. Well, if you think it's weird that he has four legs, it is called Oddworld, so it's kind of part of it. Everything in this series is odd. good last legs. I messed up a few times, but that's fine. Okay, I think I just about have this run in the bag. I'm not sure how much, or like what my PB is gonna be, but I think I should PB. I'm hoping for a sub, I mean at least a sub 120, but maybe a sub 119. A 118 would be awesome. Practice this part right before the run, so hopefully I do well here.
Them natives are gonna be pounding this place soon. Best get in there.
Oh, the lag. Called Gold Tiki Skip because I go past, there's like a the final boss. Okay, I'm doing a bad job of explaining this, but it's like a thing that you have to fight, but you can just skip it by running under this. You'll see it later. Thank you. That's the gold tiki. So normally you have to fight this, but you can just skip it. Oh, I survived. Oh my god. I didn't get enough bees there, but whatever. Well, I'm actually not gonna lose that much time to my PB. Because I did that. I messed up there on my PB as well. That was weird. Okay. Okay. We got a good time. I lost a good amount of time, but we can still get a pretty average time. Let's hope for a good fight. Ah, come on. That is a really good time. I'm really proud of that run.